Goedenavond iedereen en welkom bij We Love Misses. Naast mij staat Roger, winnaar van Mr. Gay World 2016 in Malta. En hij is van Spanje. Good evening Roger and welcome to Belgium.
Thank you so much. I'm pleased to be here.
That is very nice to hear, of course. So you won Mr. Gay World in Malta, it was this year. What was it like to have the big victory?
Well, it was like it was amazing, you know, because never a Spanish won this contest. And it was like, okay, I'm the first one in 8 years winning this contest. Oh my God, this is big, this is huge, because in Spain it's so important. We have a lot of projects regarding LGBT rights and all this stuff, and it's quite important for us.
So when you came home, it was like a big party.
Yeah, that's it. You know, all the team was waiting for us in the airport. They make a big party in the airport. It was kind of crazy.
Okay, so you will be here tonight to be a witness who will become Mr. Gay Belgium 2016 already. How was it like to get the invitation and to come over here?
It was great. You know, I was amazed because it was the week after when I was elected, and I was like, yeah, great, I want to be there, you know. It was a long travel, I must say, because I went to Brussels, then I came with the train here. So it was a little
and
bit
they're
longer.
They're on the strike today.
Yeah.
Welcome to Belgium.
So, but it was great, you know. I woke up at 5 o'clock in the morning, so I have this face.
You look good.
Oh, thank you. So, but I think we're gonna enjoy so much here tonight.
Do you have any other activities planned for your reign?
Yeah, here in Belgium or
in general,
around the world. Yeah, for example, I think we're going to, I think once we're going to Asia, I think we plan to go to Asia because, you know, we are fighting there about LGBT rights, and we're doing a lot of stuff for LGBT pride in Spain because it'll be holding next July, and we are from there, so we're planning a lot of things there.
So we really hope you enjoy your evening and
sure. That's for
enjoy
sure.
Yourself.
Yeah,
and your reign, of course. How exciting!
Oh, yeah, you know, it's a little bit sad for me because, you know, I was with Skelte, and he's saying goodbye. But well, we will enjoy for sure.
But he has you and Mr. Germany, and we will have a nice evening.
Sure, we will have a nice evening. We will enjoy for sure so much.
Well, thank you very much for listening to. Gracias.
Oh, de nada.
Bedankt allemaal voor te kijken. Nogmaals, Mr. Gay World 2016.